फ्रैक्शन है, भी फ्रैक्शन है, ओके, बिकॉज पी बाई क्यू वी हैव टू राइट हियर फॉर्म पी बाई क्यू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज देन गो टू फर्दर व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस. नाउ कमिंग ऑन फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, लिस्ट फाइव रेशनल नंबर्स बिटवीन वॉट एवर गिवन द पार्ट्स. क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, सो ए फर्स्ट पार्ट अपीयर गिवन minus 1 and so many pairs given to us minus 1 to 0. So you have to write it five rational numbers. As you know that between two numbers is infinite rational numbers. Okay, infinite rational numbers hote hain do numbers ke beech mein. Now first look at here given minus 1 and 0. So denominator you can write it 1 and here also 0 upon 1. Okay. Now you find, you have to write it 5 rational numbers. Sampo kitne find karne hai? 5. So 1 and 0 ke beech mein hai. How can find it? So first you convert, make the, aapko kya karna hoga? Increase the denominator. Okay. Converting equivalent fraction. So how can convert it? This number, this fraction, multiply with 6 upon 6. Because needed how many numbers, how many rational numbers? 5. So multiply with 6 upon 6. Aap koi aur number se bhi multiply, 7, 8, 19, whatever. Because required number between 5 means suppose 15 and 25. You have to write 5 numbers. How can find it? Means इसके इसके बीच का फाइव नंबर आपको कोई भी फाइव नंबर लेनी है, isn't it? Similarly like this. So you have to multiply. You will take any other number also, but needed five numbers. जिसमें should be come five numbers. उसमें आने चाहिए. पांच नंबर बीच में आने चाहिए. So similarly multiply with 6 upon 6. So look at here -1 and -6. You get -6 upon 6. And here 0 multiply with 6, you will get 0 upon 6. Okay, so 0 upon 6 and -6 upon 6. So you have to write it 5 rational numbers. So you start from -5 upon 6, -4 upon 6, -3 upon 6, -2 upon 6, and -1 upon 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so हमको ऐसा denominator select करना है जिसमें कि लेना है कि हमें 5 rational number मिल जाए, isn't it? उसके बीच में, ये दोनों numbers के बीच में. Okay, so this one is a 5 rational numbers. This is the A part. Now, so the first part. Now coming on second part. So second part, -2 and -1, -2 and -1. Similarly, make the same denominator. Okay, so -2 upon 1 multiply with, and here -1 upon 1 multiply with 6 upon 6, and here also 6 upon 6. Okay, because once you multiply with any number, you will get same number. So -2 multiplied with 6, you will get -12 upon 6, and here -6 upon 6. Now find the 5 rational numbers. So -11 upon 6, -10 upon 6. -9 upon 6, -8 upon 6, -7 upon 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After that, -6 upon 6. Okay. So this is 5 rational number of second part. Now coming on C part. Third part, थर्ड पार्ट माइनस फोर अपॉन फाइव एंड माइनस टू अपॉन थ्री. ओके दिस नंबर गिवन इन फ्रैक्शन रेशनल नंबर्स. ओके गिवन इन रेशनल नंबर्स यू कैन से दैट फ्रैक्शन में है मींस डिनोमिनेटर गिवन टू अस. सो इफ यू फाइंड द एलसीएम वन थिंग यू नोटिस हियर यू विल गेट 50. 5 3 इज 50. नाउ इफ यू कन्वर्ट वन थिंग make the denominator 15, so you will get 12 minus 12 upon 15. Here also multiply with 5 upon 5, you will get minus 10 upon 15. Okay, now you have to find minus 12 upon 15 and minus 10 upon 15. You will get between these two fraction rational numbers, you will get only one numbers. Like a minus 11 upon 15. Okay, कितना number मिल रहा है हमें? Only one minus 11 upon 15. But needed number हमारा required number कितना है? Five rational numbers between these two numbers. Okay, हमें five number find करने हैं. So हमें what will do? Increase the denominator. How can? Definitely if you increase the denominator, so definitely increase the numerator. So what we'll do in this case, LCM, you'll get 45. 15 3 is 45. Okay, LCM hum badhate hain usko. Now, so how can find it? Make the LCM 45 means denominator required 45. So multiply with 9 upon 9, 36 upon 45, and here also minus 2 upon 3 multiply with 15 upon 15, you will get minus 30 upon 45. So minus 36 upon 45 and minus 30 upon 45. So 36 and 30. You easily find five rational numbers. Okay. How? So 35, 36. After that, 35 you can write it before. But minus 35 upon 45. Minus 34. Upon 45 minus 33 upon 45 minus 32 upon 45 1 2 3 4 minus 31 upon 45. Okay, so this is question number third part of question number 1. Now fourth part. Minus 1 upon 2, minus 1 upon 2 and 2 upon 3. Okay, so find the LCM first. LCM you will get 6, 3 into 6. Now minus 1 upon, make that denominator 6. So multiply with 3 upon 3, minus 3 upon 6. Same number multiply with this fraction 2 upon 3 multiply with 3 upon 3, you will get 6 upon 9. Now you can easily find it, 5 rational numbers between minus 3 upon 6 and minus 6 upon 9. Sorry, look at here. This is wrong. 2 upon 2. Okay. 2 upon 2, you'll get 6. Isn't it? 2, 2, 4. Here multiply with 3 and here multiply with 2. Then you'll get same denominator. Isn't it? Now you have to find it. 5 rational number. So you start from minus 3. Before minus 3, you'll get minus 2, minus 1, minus 0. You also write it. माइनस एंड वन, जीरो के बाद क्या होता है, यू एज यू नो ना इंटीजर्स, वेरी वेल। सो आफ्टर वन, बिफोर वन टू थ्री, ओके वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स, सो दिस वन जीरो यू कैन राइट इट और लिव इट। आप इसको छोड़ भी सकते हैं बिकॉज यू गेट मोर रेशनल नंबर्स आपके इसके बीच में, बहुत सारे रेशनल नंबर्स है। दिस वन इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट। नाउ यू हैव टू राइट द डिनोमिनेटर, सिक्स 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 सिक्स, ओके, बट हियर रिक्वायर्ड ओनली फाइव रेशनल नंबर्स। आप जीरो अपॉन सिक्स के बदला वन अपॉन सिक्स, टू अपॉन सिक्स, थ्री अपॉन सिक्स भी लिख सकते हो, इजंट इट। सो दिस इज योर सॉल्यूशन। इसको हटा करके आप वन मोर इंक्रीज कर सकते हो, इजंट इट। सो दिस इज योर सॉल्यूशन ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर वन। नाउ कमिंग ऑन क्वेश्चन नंबर टू। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर टू सेज राइट फोर मोर रेशनल नंबर्स इन ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पैटर्न्स। इन सेकंड नंबर क्वेश्चन गिवन द पैटर्न फॉर्म, ओके। सो फर्स्ट यू थिंक माइनस थ्री अपॉन फाइव, माइनस सिक्स अपॉन टेन, माइनस नाइन अपॉन फिफ्टीन, माइनस ट्वेल्व अपॉन ट्वेंटी। सो वन थी टू मिनिस्ट्री, थ्री टू जा सिक्स, थ्री थ्री नाइन, थ्री फोर जा ट्वेल्व, मीन्स टेबल ऑफ थ्री एंड डिनोमिनेटर फाइव टू जा टेन, फाइव थ्री जा फिफ्टीन, फाइव फोर जा ट्वेंटी, ओके, मीन्स इक्विवेलेंट ऑफ दिस। नाउ यू हैव टू राइट फोर मोर रेशनल नंबर्स। So if you multiply 3 upon 5 multiply 2 upon 2, you will get minus 6 upon 10, means this number. Similarly, multiply with 3 upon 3, this number, multiply with 3 upon 3, you will get this rational numbers, means 3, 3, 9, minus 9 upon 15. Similarly, multiply with 4, you will get 12, minus 12 upon 20. So required rational numbers after 4 you multiply, means 5, multiply with 5 upon 5, you will get 5 3 is 15 upon 25, okay. Now same, multiply with 6 upon 6, 6 3 is 18, minus 18 upon 6, 5 is 13. Similarly, multiply with minus 3 upon 5, 7 upon 7, you'll get minus 21 upon 35. Now multiply with minus 3 upon minus 5, multiply with 8 upon 8, you'll get minus 24 upon 40. So this is all four rational numbers. Why? 2, 3, 4. Minus 15 upon 25, minus 18 upon 30, minus 21 upon 35, minus 24 upon 40. This is the A part of question number 2. First part. Now coming on second part. Second part. Similarly, you can solve it. Minus 1 upon 4, minus 2 upon 8, minus 3 upon 12. So one thing, minus 1 upon 4, if you multiply by 2 upon 2, okay, so you get minus 2 upon 8. Similarly, multiply with 3, then 3 upon 3, you will get minus 3 upon 12. So now, required rational numbers, multiply 1 upon 4, multiply with 3, already given here. So now we start from 4. 4 upon 4. So you get minus 4 upon 16. Okay. Now, minus 1 upon 4 multiply with 5 upon 5. You get minus 5 upon 20. माइनस वन अपॉन फोर मल्टीप्लाई विद सिक्स अपॉन सिक्स, यू विल गेट माइनस सिक्स अपॉन 24. माइनस वन अपॉन फोर मल्टीप्लाई विद सेवन अपॉन सेवन इज इक्वल टू माइनस सेवन अपॉन 28. सो 4 अपॉन 16, सॉरी माइनस 4 अपॉन 16, माइनस 5 अपॉन 20, माइनस 6 अपॉन 24, माइनस 7 अपॉन 28. दिस इज 4. दिस आर 4 रेशनल नंबर्स ऑफ दिस पैटर्न. कंटिन्यू दिस पैटर्न. नाउ नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. So next part, third part of same question, third part. 1 upon 6, sorry, minus 1 upon 6, 2 upon 12, 3 upon minus 18, 4 upon minus 24. So one thing you noticed here, we are given minus 1 upon 6 and your next pattern you got it minus 2 upon minus 12 means 8 minus hai, coming on denominator, coming with denominator. Minus kiske saath aa gaya hai? Comes in with denominator. So what we'll do? Minus 1 upon 6 multiply with minus 2 upon 2. Sorry, minus 2 upon minus 2. You'll get 2 upon minus 12. Okay, similarly multiply with minus 1 upon 6 multiply with minus 3 upon minus 3, you will get 3 minus minus plus and here minus and plus. Yaha kya hai? Plus and here minus. So both you multiply 3 6 3 is 18 and sign will be minus. So 3 upon minus 18. So now similarly multiply with 4 minus 4 upon minus 4, you'll get 4 upon minus 24. Next multiply with next pattern, required pattern, required rational numbers, minus 1 upon 6 multiply with 5 upon minus 5 upon minus 5, you'll get 5 upon 6 5s of 30. Okay, this one. Now minus 1 upon 6 multiply with minus 6 upon minus 6, you get 6 upon minus 36. Minus 1 upon 6 multiply with minus 7 upon minus 7, you will be get my 7 upon minus 52. Minus 1 upon 6 multiply with minus 8 upon minus 8, will get my 8 upon minus 48. Okay, this is your pattern of fourth part. 5 upon minus 30, 6 upon minus 36, 7 upon minus 42, 8 upon minus 48. Now coming on last part of question number 2. So last part given 4 part minus 2 upon 3, 2 upon minus 3, 4 upon minus 6, and 6 upon minus 9. So one thing, multiply with, first multiply with 1, okay? So you'll get 2 upon 3. Similarly multiply with 2 upon 2, you'll get 4 upon 6. 3 2 ja 6, 3 3 ja 9, 2 2 ja 4, 2 3 ja 6. So next, first you look at here, minus 2 upon 3 multiply with minus 1 upon minus 1, you will get
टू अपॉन माइनस थ्री मीन्स नेक्स्ट पैटर्न.
ओके आफ्टर दैट मल्टीप्लाई विथ माइनस टू अपॉन टू मल्टीप्लाई विथ माइनस थ्री अपॉन थ्री नेक्स्ट पैटर्न विल गेट माइनस टू अपॉन थ्री मल्टीप्लाई विथ माइनस फोर अपॉन माइनस फोर विल गेट एट अपॉन माइनस ट्वेल्व. ओके नेक्स्ट पैटर्न मल्टीप्लाई विथ माइनस फाइव अपॉन माइनस फाइव यूल गेट टेन अपॉन माइनस फिफ्टीन. नेक्स्ट माइनस टू मल्टीप्लाई विथ माइनस टू अपॉन थ्री मल्टीप्लाई विथ माइनस सिक्स अपॉन माइनस सिक्स यूल गेट ट्वेल्व अपॉन माइनस एटीन. ओके वन मोर फ्रैक्शन रेशनल नंबर्स रिक्वायर्ड 8 upon 12, 10 upon minus 15, add 12 upon minus 18, one more, minus 3 upon 3, minus 2 upon 3, multiply with minus 7 upon minus 7, you'll get 14 upon minus 21. So, these are four rational numbers, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now coming on question number 3.
So question number 3 says,
give 4 rational numbers equivalent to a part, first part, okay. माइनस टू अपॉन सेवन. सो इक्विवेलेंट मीन्स इसके इक्वल आपको फोर रेशनल नंबर्स बताने हैं मीन्स राइट करने. सो एज यू नो दैट इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन सिमिलरली इक्विवेलेंट रेशनल नंबर्स मल्टीप्लाई विथ टू अपॉन टू यू विल गेट माइनस फोर अपॉन फोर्टीन. सिमिलरली मल्टीप्लाई विथ माइनस टू अपॉन सेवन मल्टीप्लाई विथ 3 upon 3, you will get 3 to 6, 7 to 21. Now multiply with 4 upon 4, you will get minus 8 upon 28. Now multiply with 5 upon 5, you will get minus 10 upon 35. ओके एंड इफ यू रिड्यूस इट अगर आप इसको रिड्यूस करते हो यू विल गेट सेम ओरिजिनल फ्रैक्शन मींस दिस वन मींस दिस इज अ इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन. लुक एट हियर आई एम रिड्यूसिंग हियर 2 5 इज 10 एंड सॉरी 5 2 इज 10 5 7 इज 35. ओके so you get minus 2 upon 7 this fraction again is this is an equivalent fraction of minus 2 upon 7 isn't it. So answer will be correct. Equivalent means isko reduce karne ke baad aapko ye original jo prime numbers hai must come this one. So minus 10 upon 35 jab bhi aap reduce karo to ye number aane chahiye. Otherwise, your solution is wrong. So, these are four equivalent fractions. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Similarly, second part I am solving only one. Second part, remaining parts you will do it. 5 upon 9. 5 upon minus 3. 5 upon minus 3 multiply with 2 upon 2 you will get 10 upon minus 6. 5 upon minus 3 multiply with 3 upon 3 you will get 15 upon minus 9. Similarly multiply with 4 upon 4 you will get 20 upon minus 12. Again multiply with
5 upon 5, you will get 5, 5 is 25. If you this fraction multiply with 5 upon 5, you will get 25 upon minus 15. Okay, so these are 4 equivalent rational numbers.
One more part, you will do it. 4 upon 9 given, you will do own. Now coming on, 4 number question. 4 number questions says, draw the number line and represent the following rational number on it.
So in this question, first you draw the number line. After that, those fractions, those rational number given in question, this one represent on this number line. Usko aapko mark karna hai. Ki where come this number on this number line. So A part 3 upon 4. So 3 upon, in this question, one thing, as you know that, okay, this is a proper fraction and improper. Proper fraction means numerator less than denominator. Improper, numerator is greater than denominator. Numerator jo hai improper mein bada hota hai aur denominator chota hota hai. At proper mein numerator less hota hai denominator se. So means this number comes in between 0 to 0 and 1 ke beech mein aayega. Okay, A jo jab bhi proper fraction hai, means numerator less, so means this number comes in 0 and 1. Suppose here given in negative numbers, means come in 0 and minus 1. Jab bhi aapka negative hoga, means coming between 0 and minus 1. In proper fraction hota hai. Okay, so here this number coming between 0 and 1. So first you draw the number line 0 here and here 1. 1 means denominator, you can write it 4 upon 4. Okay, 4 upon 4. If you reduce it, you will get 1. 4 upon 4, this point. After that, 3 upon 4, 2 upon 4, 1 upon 4. So here you will get 3 upon 4, here 2 upon 4, here 1 upon 4. And this one, if you reduce, you will get 2 to the 4. So A kitna aa jayega 1 upon 2 equal to 1 upon 2. You will write it. But isme aap aise hi represent karoge, isn't it? Because 2 upon 4. Now given to us 3 upon 4. So this place representing, on this point represent 3 upon 4. Now coming on second part. So second, minus 5 upon 8. So minus 5, look at here, 5 and 8. Only focus on this number, these two numbers, 5 and 8. So 5 is less than 8, means proper fraction. Again, but given in negative. Negative means this number lies between 0, minus 0 and 0 to minus 1. Kiske kiske beech mein lie hoga? 0 and minus 1. So look at here, start from, suppose you take this point 0 and we have 1. So now minus 1. Okay, minus 1 is equal to here